Well, thankfully, nothing else fell from the sky today, but nothing has melted either. I tried to dig my car out this morning. I gave up on that after about an hour because there is a solid layer, 3 inches thick of ice surrounding my car. When I was trying to get it with the shovel, it was almost like concrete. It was packed so tight. It's strange. It could be April before I move my car again. And this is the ice on top of the car. It's an inch thick, easy. So these are just some clips from our drive through town. Like I said, I hadn't been out. I hadn't seen anything. And really, I think it's important that you document these kinds of things because we don't live like this here. This kind of thing don't happen every year, every 5 years, every 10 years.